years ago, they were being questioned and humiliated in their own preskin.
How would you promote his active act? Paano niyo masasabi yung pinopromote niyo beat up when actually where you sing even the Tagalog song, you sound like a K-pop.
Siguro po, dahil ang karaniwang response kung bakit K-pop yung tulog namin. Kasi po right now, ang sikat sa buong mundo is yung K-pop, which is hindi naman nagbibigyan ng pansin yung ibang bansa na same genre rin yung ginagawa. Sinapromote po talaga namin dito is P-pop, OPM. Pero po, na-influence lahat naman po. Parang ang music po kasi universal language din po yun. Walang may-ari ng certain genre. Kumbaga, influence po tayo lahat ng yung music influence ng lahat.
You're not bothered by the fact that you sound like a Korean. Kasi ako bothered ako.
Siguro, ako po personally, hindi po ako nagbabother. Kasi po, yung grupo namin, katulad nga po ng sinabi namin kanina, starting pa lang po kami. Alam po namin talaga na bago yung ginagawa namin. At talagang maninibago yung mga Pilipino sa ginagawa namin. Kasi, hindi pa naman po ito uso dito sa Pilipinas.
This is them now.
Mabuhay mula dito sa Central Rizal, New York. We are
SB19.
I am Pablo, and we are the Youth and Central Rizal Ambassadors of the National Commission for Culture and the Arts of the Philippines.
And the sounds of P-Pop. Oh, global sensation SB19 is here for an exclusive live performance.
Lots of people lining up outside Fox 5 Studios because SB19 is here. They do P-Pop.
P-pop,
Filipino pop. They're very popular Filipino band. They're on a world tour. They will be playing in New York City tonight. But first, they will play right here on Good Day New York. What are we performing, Pablo?
We're going to perform our newest single, Where You At.
Yeah. All right, Where You At. We know where you're at. You're right here on Good Day New York. And you have a lot of your fans right outside our studios. They're so excited to see you. We'll get a performance from SB19 when we come right back.